I'm back here again for some Revelations 2. Yeah, lately my mouse has been a bit, I don't know, it's been a bit, something's wrong with it. It's got that double clicking problem. You may have had it before. I mean, you press it once, but somehow it double clicks. Maybe it's got something to do. I think a mouse has springs in it, probably. Okay, there's no. Yes, a ready weapon. Ready, so. Bloody, 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 blah. Zoom scope. Alright. Oh dear. Actually, what was it? Sprint. So, strafe. What? Oh, yeah. Alt. Right. There we go, so that way I don't have to hold it. It's just. So my gaming may be a bit bad because of this double clicking thing. I'll have to sort it out sometime. It's just this double clicking mouse issue thing is just goddamn annoying.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Good music.
Over there.
Nice.
What do you know? Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Damn right.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
So, recap. That was the recap right there. Episode 2, Contemplation. I think this is part 3 of the episode Contemplation. Last time I was recording this, I had Plays TV, which was shit. And it's still shit now. I'm glad it's gone. Bad dog. Bad. It's a pig dog. Oh, you'll have to do better than that, doggy. This is why I usually prefer cats. Oh yeah. Screen's got a bit crazy. Yep. Screen just froze for a second. Oh, split second. No, come here, you bad dog. Bad dog. Bad dog. Very bad dog. Yep. Okay.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
Flashlight Zed. Terra Grigia. It was a city that was made It's not real. I don't think it's real. I don't think it's a real city. It's in the Resident Evil series, and no. How do I do the inventory again? Is it? No. T. Okay. Yeah, so it was a city that was made in 2000. And I think it was made in 2004. I don't know. It's a city that was destroyed by BOWs in 2004. Which was in the events of Resident Evil Revelations 1. Cloth. Yeah, we don't have any disinfectant, do we? Nope, no disinfectant whatsoever. Oh, yep. We're being watched.
What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Yeah, I think she knows what's going on.
No.
Shit. I've forgotten the...
No.
Never forget stealth. I hate it when I forget stealth. Crouch. Where's crouch? Never ever forget crouch. Control. Never forget that. Why? Okay. Let's kill this bitch. Oh, bloody hell.
Nice of them to wait for us. Oh, shit.
Yeah, did I waste that bottle for nothing? Let's hope I didn't. Alright, so, there's always some little goodies around. And I don't want to miss any of them. I may have missed a couple back there, probably. And I don't like to miss stuff, so, Brick. Oh, yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Ooh. Mag ammo. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you see that was the double clicking. You see what happened right there? I pressed the mouse once. I pressed the mouse just once. And it just... Yeah, you can... You know, now you know what I mean about the double clicking. Can't go up there. I mean, it does have its benefits, but it also has its problems. But it has more problems than benefits, in my opinion. I mean, it's good.
Come inside. Be careful.
God's sake, Natalia! Where'd you put your brick? Gunpowder. Here, have a bottle. What? I thought I combined it with gunpowder. Oh, forget it. Just forget it. Why'd you never... How are you done with your brick? Yeah, how do you throw a brick? Alright. Oh, there's so much choice. Up or down, up or down. There could be so much stuff downstairs and upstairs. Ah, damn, there's no drill. Yeah, I could have drilled that, but I didn't. I could have drilled that. Can these be destroyed? No, I think not. I doubt it could be destroyed. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Once we do a replay of this, next time, I'll be sure to remember to kill Pedro and take his drill. Because I didn't, last time, because when we fought against Pedro, I did not kill him. And for God's sake, Natalia, would you hurry up? I know you're little, but bloody hell. But bloody hell, would you run like that if it meant that you could actually... I don't know. Would you be able to save your own life? Could you run better than that? Okay. And... oh, wait, is he coming downstairs? Yes, yeah, still. Oh, well. It's a better... No. That's exactly what I do not want. Die. Oh, what we got here? A town map. That's always good to have. Okay, so now we've got a town map, which should be good now. Hell yeah. Magnum bullets. And the double click happened again. The double click going on. Yep, soon I'm going to have to... yeah, I'm going to need to get to a workstation because I think I've got some modifications ready. I think. Back outside. Aha, there's one right around the corner. How the bloody old... oh, look, Natalia has a glowing brick. Oh, that was close. And one of them is over there. Ah! Oh no! No! Go away! Oh!
Monster's coming!
Smoke screen! Ah! Die, please! Just die! Try not to.
Need your help.
Okay. I used up all of my. Am I gonna get? How the hell did you climb up there? You don't even. Yeah, she can't actually reach it. The only reason she managed to climb up that is because this is a video game and she stuck her hands through the metal. I'm gonna have to use a mouse because I can't get up. Ah. Oh yes. What have we got here? Expansion bag. There we are. Smashing. Ah, oh, for God's sake, stop climbing up! Jesus Christ. I could have used these. I probably could have used these to maneuver about. Probably could have. Yeah. The one reason I'm not good at this game is because keyboard and mouse, it's hard to play, and plus I've got a bit of a, and plus I've got the dodgy mouse. Slightly dodgy mouse. And she hasn't got a brick. Oh good. Ammunition to make up. Samurai edge is good. One of the best it may very well be the best handgun in the entire Resident Evil franchise. An empty bottle. Gunpowder. And her get. You get the exploding bottle. Alcohol. Yeah, we had some alcohol, but I wanted to combine it with the gunpowder and not the alcohol. And
there's something ahead. Be careful.
Got these bag mines. These organic mines. Oh really, so that woke them up? No, not what I wanted at all. Oh no! Get off me! Sod off! Go away! Hopefully Barry will eventually heal naturally, hopefully. Next time I should probably send Natalia at them with a fucking brick. So that way I wouldn't be wasting so much bloody ammunition. Hmm. caused that. Yep, it's that bloody monster down. Where? 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 Where is it? It's in the next room. It's right in the next room. Oh dear. Right, heal. He could have healed by now, probably. Okay, what do we have here? Yep, that tower emblems. Why does Natalia always drop a brick every time she goes to the door? It's just the rain on the... It's just the rain effects on the screen. No, there's no... The slide's cocked back. Yeah. The slide on the handgun was cocked back. All right. Do I have anything for that? No.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
Yep, and this is a place where I couldn't use a fucking drill. There's no drill. There it... Alright, the odorous chemical. What can that... Oh yeah, with an unpleasant smell. Next time I won't forget the fucking drill. Have I already... I might have read that already, I don't know. Right.
Who's there?
Keep it down.
No. Not. It's one of those. Oh, great. It's one of those infected people. It's one of those people who's infected. They sound normal. It's one of those decoys, sort of. Like in Revelations 1. They sound normal, but they're actually monsters who still sound human. Or might actually still have a measure of their humanity left. There we go. I've gotten better at this. A parts box. I'll take that. Right. Nice bit of goodies. Capacity. What's my... Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I don't think we can use the lift. Cool. I love that. It's one of those... Is it one of those mind-boggling things? Doesn't seem like it. Why does it sound like there's one of them is so close? I don't like it. Don't like it. I do not like this. Yep, more ammo for you, Barry. What we do have here? Father hasn't come home at all since going to the monument. I tried to wait, but I can't do any longer. I've gone off to look for him. I was feeling pretty anxious, but everyone there was so nice to me. They told me something nasty was going around, so they gave me a preventative shot and this bracelet that they said would help protect me. Oh dear. Whoa. I finally found your father. Well, part of him anyway. I always knew he had a good head. A good head on his shoulders, now that's all that's left of him. I can't possibly bring him back like this. Ah. I think she's crazy. I think she's gone crazy. It sounds to me that she found her husband's head. Severed head, like, most likely. Okay. And then she went out to find the rest of her husband. Oh dear. Yep. She went crazy. These townsfolk went mad. Must have been the virus. Ah! Oh no! FPS drop. That was bad. Didn't like that. Bad FPS drop right there. Bad. That was not a good. That was a bad drop in FPS right there. Oh shit, it's in the next room. No. Surely there's always got to be... there's some stuff in there. Got a red herb. Now, question is, will this door open? Yes, it will. Damn. It's locked. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this.
Barry, there's something over there.
Oh well. I've got a brick. Relax, you got a brick. It's the best weapon in the game. Probably. No! Hello? Boy.
The monster is coming!
Where?
Fire! Not there! Shoot!
As always. Right, a handgun bullets and a red herb. A red herb. We don't get many of them. Yeah, we really don't get many of them. Okay, makes three herbs. There we go. Always, there's always a good time for herbs. Now, what do we have in here? It just doesn't shut up. Ah, alcohol. Yeah, I will need that. I will need some disinfectant. Which was proven, because I... One of those bastards spat... Well, threw a gunk in my eyes. Expla! Alright. I'm gonna entice it with a brick. Hello, motherfucker.
The monster's coming!
There we go. Yeah, it's a shame that Barry can't see them like Natalia can. Otherwise, this would have been a hell of a lot easier. This better not be the part that I think it is. This better not be the part where some...
Sorry.
Don't tell me it's Pedro. No. Don't tell me it's Pedro. Don't tell me it's Pedro. Don't tell me Pedro's still around with a chainsaw. I mean, with a drill. A drill. I hope he's... I don't want cap lock. Cap. Great. I think it's Pedro. I think Pedro's still alive. I probably should have killed Pedro the first time I saw him, because that... I think that's Pedro. Yep, and I've forgotten who was in this chopper. Actually, oh no! Wait! No, wait! I don't think it's Pedro. I think it's that other guy who crashed in this helicopter.
Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
I better not have done something. Ooh, that's loud. Yeah, that's loud. That's loud. That's gonna wake the neighborhood. Ooh. Yep. Yeah. I don't know what's with the... Is it that? I don't know. I can't remember. Is it that guy who was in the helicopter? I can't remember his name. I mean, he crashed into the building. The decoy bottle. I feel like I need the decoy bottle. Got an exploding bottle and a decoy. Didn't I have two before? I may have used one of them. I may have used. No. Don't tell me it's the don't tell me this is the part where I have to kill that helicopter guy that Claire knew, who crashed into the building after being in. No. It's Pedro. It's Pedro. Ah. Oh no.
Please be careful.
I'm trying. A tourniquet. Whoa. Crazy guy. Ah! No. Where is he? Ah, there he is. Balls? What are you saying balls for? Balls. No. I don't like him. I don't like him one bit. No! Oh, so I thought I pressed Alt, but I pressed Space, which is good. It's a good thing I pressed Space. Why won't he just die? Just die, you mad bastard. Are you going to be distracted by the bottle? Bloody hope so. No. No. Absolutely not a good job. I'm using up all my ammo. Do I have to use up every single bit of ammo just to kill this bitch? Oh, no. Don't die, Natalia. Don't mess around with some crazy prick with a drill. Never. Nah. Oh, you better be dead soon. You better be dead soon because I'm sick of running around. I'm scared out of my mind. I can't. I don't like this one bit. I don't know, should I shoot those lumps on his body? Gotta move the. Trying to get in the best aim position I can so I don't slip. So my hand doesn't slip when I'm trying to run away. Come on. I need your drill, mate. You can't even walk through a bloody door now. cupboard that's out. Right, right, how do I press wait? Wait. I don't know, or maybe the, okay. F2 and F12.
Follow me!
Right, maybe I'd best leave her around here somewhere, probably. No, 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 no. Right, maybe I should ask her to wait in here.
Follow me!
Wait!
Just stay there!
Oi, come on. You want me? Come on. Come on. Come on. You know you can do better than that.
Follow me.
Oh, you prick. I'm not. Come on, when are you gonna die? I need your drill. Need your fucking drill. Why can't he just... Oh, for God. Ah. Maybe I can lure him down here, maybe? If I distract him good enough. Ha! I know. Come on. Ha! Oh. Really, really, it's really not as simple as that. It's never as simple as that. I've got to protect Natalia and try and kill this bastard at the same time. How's Natalia's health? Does she heal? I think she heals automatically, probably. So far, I'm getting fucked up the most. And I'm just using ammo. Oh, come on. No, why don't we just distract him or something? He's got a malfunctioning. Is this drill malfunctioning? I need ammo desperately, and I don't want to keep using it up. Give it to me. Give me out of that. You reckon I... No! Natalia is being hurt. Damn. How long could it take just to kill this son of a bitch? Oh, you better be dead. You better. Finally. Give me a drill.
Well, this should give us a whole lot more options.
Finally, you're dead, Pedro. Why can't you just stay dead, Pedro? You bastard. And you've been like this for 6 months. Yeah. I don't know how long that took. Must have taken 10 minutes. Q. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I could have killed Pedro before. There may have been a point where I could have killed him before, probably. Ah! Oh. I can't believe I missed that, but it's a good thing I came back for it. It's a good thing I came back for it, otherwise I would have never got it. There we go. Actually, wasn't there another area where I could drill? How do I use the... I don't know, is there an op... Can we use a map? I don't know, is there a map, maybe? Can I check a map? Nope. No. Ah, yep. Raid gestures. I'll be sure to do raid. There's no... There's... Where's the map menu? Come on. I'm guessing there's no... I could have sworn I saw another drill area somewhere.
It's dead. I'll have to find another way.
Drill! Just want to double check to make sure I did not miss any drilling areas. And I can't believe Pedro was still alive. Pedro was still alive for 6 months. No. What I don't understand is how could Barry fit a drill in his bag?
Guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Okay, I think I'm close to the end of this for this episode. Any hidden goodies about?
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
I think they did.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
Yeah, they did make it to the tower. Which is what we'll find out in the next... Ugh. Screen went black for a second. It just keeps happening with my monitor. Yeah, we'll find out what happens throughout the next episodes. Right, don't see a bloody thing around. I was expecting to see some goodies, some hidden jewels. Yep.
This place has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
You don't say. 24th of January, 2010. Transfer of the T-Phobos virus almost complete. Reduced the lethality of the T-Virus. You've also lowered the rate of viral resistance to below 2%. Huh. Aha! Give me that brick. Oh, not the music. Not that music. Not that music. Don't like the music one bit. Oh. Nope. Nah. Oh, yes. Yes. I'm getting better at this. Oh, an emerald. An emerald. 1,000. What did I see? 1,000. I don't know. 1,000 points. Yep, so 1,000 skill points. Oh, what do we have here? I think I smell food. I think I smell food and it smells like... I think it smells like pizza. Oh, that's making me hungry. I'll be finished soon. Yep, this is the end of an episode right here, I think. Natalia! Finally, things are coming up to speed. It took me nearly a bloody hour. And 10 minutes to kill Pedro. God, he's difficult. He is a difficult one to kill. But still, on my replay, I'll have better weapons. Better upgrades.
Wesker.
And slutty costumes.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
Wesker.
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Wesker.
Two Weskers. You gotta be shitting me.
Yep, two Weskers. Yes, yes, he said shit.
So you finally came.
Not the gun! No, not the gun.
Natalia.
Oh no! Things are starting to pick up. Oh, that's making me hungry if I think I'm smelling food. It certainly smells like
Next
food to
time
me.
on Revelations 2.
Moira's phone.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?
And all that done in about 56 minutes. Next episode is Judgment. Which there should be two E's in it. There should be an E after G. There should be an E after the G. I don't see... Oh, I got an A. I had no retries whatsoever. I was a good survivor. Unlocked Countdown Episode 2. Invisible Episode 2. Record achieved. Scared to death. Oh, you're not fucking wrong there. Especially with part with Pedro. Ooh, 2000 BP. Yes. I'm loving this. I had no retries. I had good accuracy. But it took me over a fucking hour. That's the only reason I got an A. The reason I got an A is because it took me over a fucking hour. If I was a bit faster in killing Pedro, I could have gotten an S. Oh, but I was so close. Anyway, that was a good one. Ooh, 10,000 saved up. 10,000 saved up. Withstand killing blows. I might need an evade extension. Yeah, I need to evade recovery. So cancel any action with an evasion. That's a bit of a crazy one. Increase the power of sub-weapons. They're good. I'll do that. crouch power. Yes, I will do the crouch power. Have Claire and Barry use their weapons while AI controlled. Yes. 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 I really fucking need that. Tar very much. Yeah. Probably need more power with bricks. Increase the range of Natalia's awareness. There we go. Yep, I feel I've made a good choice there. Right, well, this was episode 2 of Revelations 2. Episode 2, Contemplation. See you in the next start of next episode.